Todd.
And this is the recap video for week 6 of Swing 1. We started with some review, and one of the most popular things was swivels for follows, and we'll do a separate video for that. And then we also did a hold step for the lead, and this happens during a regular swing out.
Ready. And hold step, triple step, 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 triple step,
a swivel,
hold,
swivel,
step, triple step, 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 triple step, hold, triple step, 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 triple step.
Then we reviewed the outside turn from a swing out, in a swing out.
Rock step, triple step, round step, triple step. Hands kind of awkward, but we just switch it in the middle. Rock step. Triple step, bring it around, triple step.
Then we moved on to new things. So we did that same thing but with an inside turn, swing out.
Rock step, triple step, bring your hand in front of her face.
Triple step, 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 triple step. And then we did a cuddle dip. Yeah.
Right. And once we get done with this swing out, I trace her arm. And then rock, step, triple in, get nice and secure and lean.
Yay!
And follows if they need to.
Kickstand, just in case the lead has you a little wobbly.
Right.
So we, yeah. I think that was everything.
That's it. Yeah. We did a lot of review and everyone did great.
Yes. See you next session.